And he had a bunch of people in here that served with him. And I thought, man, he should probably just be talking about them. But I can honestly say that I know that that guy was a true fan of mine. And I loved him like a brother. And so, hey, you know what? We're gonna do some more of this later, but we wanted to play this song, and we want to dedicate it to you. It's called I Miss My Friends. And it was my very first number one song on the radio. And so what I'd really like to do is I'd like to do it for you and Jim tonight.
Oh,